Tell us about your dedicated heat recovery chiller.
Well, when we developed the dedicated heat recovery chiller, it was because we recognized that most commercial office buildings, if not all of them, are running a hot water boiler to make heat at the same time they're running their cooling system. And a cooling system is a heat disposal system, right? It takes the heat of the building, throws it away. So while you're throwing away heat you already own, you're burning natural gas to make new heat. What a dedicated heat recovery chiller does is it takes that same heat that you would otherwise throw away. It's basically a heat pump, a specialized heat pump, that will take that heat, convert it to a usable form, 130 or 140 degree hot water. So now you can use that heat to heat your building instead of burning natural gas to do the job with new heat. And so what happens is when you use heat that already exists, that you've already paid for, that's in your building, and you convert that heat to a usable form, you can do that for about 10 cents on the dollar.